a 270-mile track, battle the last several miles today, and dedicate every last push of the pedal to a British police officer battling Lou Gehrig's disease. I'm Shauna Ryan in Greenwich with the story.
Marijuana and $900 in cash.
Roger Petrone, we do it in honor of him and the Greenwich Police Force.
200 bikers with the inspiration of a Greenwich police officer completed an almost 300-mile journey Sunday in the fight against Lou Gehrig's disease. The bikers came through Greenwich after beginning their ride all the way in Boston. News 12 Connecticut's Shauna Ryan tells us why Sergeant Roger Petrone's story kept them pedaling to the finish line.
The turnout from Greenwich was just amazing.
People in Greenwich prepared a warm welcome as they awaited hundreds of bikers finishing a 270-mile trek from Boston today.
We want people to be cheering us on, ringing those cowbells.
And as riders began to show up, one name was cheered on the most.
Roger Petrone, we do it in honor of him.
These riders are raising awareness about Lou Gehrig's disease, and the last 7 miles of their journey was done with one person in mind.
Roger is so inspiring to us all.
I'm so proud of them.
Sergeant Roger Petrone of the Greenwich Police Department was diagnosed with Lou Gehrig's 2 years ago.
Terrible, terrible disease.
And his bikers tackled the last big hill on John Street.
This happens to be the biggest and baddest hill of the weekend.
One thing kept them pedaling.
These people with ALS are so inspiring to us that they keep going and don't give up.
And every rider should be commended for what they did.
The actual finish line was in White Plains, New York. We're told each rider today raised about $1,800. For more information on the Tri-State Trek and how you can donate to help find a cure for Lou Gehrig's disease, log on to our website, news12.com. In the newsroom, Shauna Ryan, News 12 Connecticut. Head to news12.com.
Stuck ducks. Well, not anymore. We'll tell you the good news behind a bird rescue in Norwalk.
Bike riders on a 270-mile track battle the last several miles today and dedicate every last push of the pedal to a British police officer battling Lou Gehrig's disease. I'm Shauna Ryan in Greenwich with the story.
Marijuana and $900 in cash.
Roger Petrone, we do it in honor of him and the Greenwich Police Force.
200 bikers with the inspiration of a Greenwich police officer completed an almost 300-mile journey Sunday in the fight against Lou Gehrig's disease. The bikers came through Greenwich after beginning their ride all the way in Boston. News 12 Connecticut's Shauna Ryan tells us why Sergeant Roger Petrone's story kept them pedaling to the finish line.
The turnout from Greenwich was just amazing.
People in Greenwich prepared a warm welcome as they awaited hundreds of bikers finishing a 270-mile trek from Boston today.
We want people to be cheering us on, ringing those cowbells.
And as riders began to show up, one name was cheered on the most.
Roger Petrone, we do it in honor of him.
These riders are raising awareness about Lou Gehrig's disease, and the last 7 miles of their journey was done with one person in mind.
Roger is so inspiring to us all.
I'm so proud of them.
Sergeant Roger Petrone of the Greenwich Police Department was diagnosed with Lou Gehrig's 2 years ago.
Terrible, terrible disease.
And his bikers tackled the last big hill on John Street.
This happens to be the biggest and baddest hill of the weekend.
One thing kept them pedaling.
These people with ALS are so inspiring to us that they keep going and don't give up.
And every rider should be commended for what they did.
The actual finish line was in White Plains, New York. We're told each rider today raised about $1,800. For more information on the Tri-State Trek and how you can donate to help find a cure for Lou Gehrig's disease, log on to our website, news12.com. In the newsroom, Shauna Ryan, News 12 Connecticut.